Q. A and B invest in a business in the ratio 3:2. If 5% of the total profit goes to charity and his share is 855 rupees, what is the total profit? A. 500. B. 1000. C. 1500. D. 2000. Answer. C. 1500. Explanation. Here's how to solve this problem. 1. His share after charity. Since 5% of the profit goes to charity, A receives 95% of his portion of the profit. 2. A's share of total profit. Let X represent the total profit. A's share is determined by the ratio 3/5 by 0.95 = 855 rupees. 3/5 represents A's investment ratio and 0.95 accounts for the charity deduction. 3. Solve for X. Simplify 0.57. X equals 855 rupees divided by 0.57 equals 1500 rupees. Therefore, the total profit is 1500 rupees.